I don't know. Depends on how I divided the video. But this might be part 3. Oh my god. Definitely this is gonna be on the next part. Well, the bosses. Unless I speed it up. I don't know. We'll see. You know, what's funny is that another reason I was going outside was to get my video, was to see if my video editor came today. Because I bought a video editor today called, what's it called again? I think, Corel V6, something crap like that. Anyway, from what I saw in the reviews, it looked pretty legit. You know, it looked like a good editor to use, especially for game reviews and live commentary. So I was like, you know, hey, why not get a better editor? You know, chances are that area, what happens there is if you fall in it, you... Oh. Okay. That works. Alright. Let's do this. UFO man. Let's see what your ability is. Oh, shoot. Ooh. Ooh. Oh my gosh. Oh! Oh! Stay away! This actually isn't that hard, as much as it might seem. It's just random. Pretty much. He chooses how he wants to fight. Ooh, that was close. Yeah! I might probably be making this recording than it actually is. He's really not that hard. I swear. Obviously, because he was designed. His designed weakness is my Mega Buster. Ooh! If I die before I can take him out, I'm gonna be sad. I am sad forever. Now and forever. And I got a game over. Wow. I might do a speed run and bring it back to him. If I use Rolling, is that a thing? I don't know. I just got it though. I'm gonna use that. Time to kill this. If I'm in it, then you know I'm gonna kill it. Poncho! Give me your black hole ability. I wonder what, how useful that's gonna be. Obviously, pulls an enemy, don't know that much. But. Yo. Yeah! I'm not gonna level to that zero! Look at him. Look at that crap. Another freaking gay ass pose before he kills you. How many lives do I have? Two? I need to beat him this time. God. How does this pattern work? I don't understand. Fire challenge complete. Yay. I forget. Turn shot is behind. Purple. Is that what I do now? I turn purple. Yeah. Black hole bomb. Definitely saved. Anyway, that took so much effort on my part. We got 44 minutes. Ooh, more story? Bro, oh no, the police have taken Dr. Light away. Otto. Dr. Light would never try to take over the world. This is definitely Willy's door. Mm. Without a doubt. Don't worry, I'll clear the Dr. Light's name. It's kind of weird I just haven't just received back in the day. Is this home? You can exchange screws you find for items here. Please sell an item. How many do I have? 200? What's wrong? I don't know what any of these do. I might buy this energy tank though, because that would definitely come in handy. This is an energy tank. Ooh, I don't know. Heck yeah, I'll buy one. I'll buy another one. I guess I should buy one of these two. Okay, I understand. I'm not trying to be greedy. Stop! What time are we at? Alright guys, what the freak? Okay. What are you? This is a costume. Would you like to see my favorite styles? This item will cost you 200 screws. No, I don't want to look like you. What is this? What is this? Any of this stuff? What? Okay. What's this thing? This is an energy balancer. When you pick up a weapon capsule, this item will restore energy to the weapon. With the lowest energy level, this is quite handy. Alright guys, that's pretty much it for now. I guess the next person I'm gonna end up facing is Dreamer. I don't know, I have a black hole attack. I'm gonna have to think about this before I choose my the person and whatever. But thanks for watching guys. Be sure to subscribe and I'll catch you next time in this lunchbox.